In this video, we will show you a small change that we have made to upload the Excel Fund Loader and the Excel Transaction Loader to Class. Class has been using Internet Explorer to authenticate your access before uploading data from the Excel loaders to your fund or business in Class. With Internet Explorer being decommissioned in June 2022, Class has released a small change which involves generating a unique upload code and pasting that before you upload the entity. The process is the same for both the Excel Fund Loader and the Excel Transaction Loader, and we will show you both processes. For the Excel Fund Loader, ensure that you have downloaded the latest version. You can find the version of the loader in the top right-hand corner. You should see the year, followed by the month, followed by the day. So you should be using version 2022.04 or later. Ensure that your business or brand code has been entered as normal and that all of the validation fields have been completed. Once the loader is ready to load, click on Submit Fund Details. This will generate a new pop-up. You need to click on the button under step one to get your upload code. And this will pop up a new screen depending on whether you're logged in to Class or not. If you are, you'll be able to click upload code. If you're not, you'll be asked to log in to Class first of all. So this is where you can obtain your upload code. You can click on the button to copy the upload code, and you will note that it expires after 15 minutes. So I'm going to copy that code, and back in our Excel loader pop-up box, I'm going to paste that, Control V, and then I'm going to click on, under step three, the button to continue. So that's the process. Obviously, if you're using the Excel Fund Loader, you can then go and click on Submit Opening Balances. You will not need to enter the code a second time. The process to load the Excel Transaction Loader will be the same. You must ensure you are using the latest version of the loader. To find that, go to Transactions and Excel Transaction Loader and download the loader for your appropriate brand. Once you have downloaded the loader, make sure you click Enable Editing and also enable the macros. So enable content for macros. You should ensure that you don't have another loader, whether that be a fund loader or transaction loader, open at the same time. And again, check that the version is the latest version, which should be version 2022.04 or later. Once you've entered transactions in one of the tabs, you can click on the button to submit transactions. So I'm going to submit my portfolio transactions. Again, I will get the same pop-up as before, and I can click to get the upload code. Now, in this case, because I've just recently generated my code for the Excel Fund Loader, I can actually use the same code. So I'm just going to copy that upload code again, and back in my Excel Transaction Loader, I'm going to paste it. If you haven't already generated a code in the previous 15 minutes, you'll be able to just generate a new one. I'm going to click here to continue, and that will upload those transactions to my entity. So that's the end of the process. If you encounter any issues, please refer to our user guide or raise a support ticket. Thank you for watching this video.